Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
Hi there, Medford High School. This is Mr. Blauk, and we're going to do something very special. We're going to announce the faculty speaker for graduation, but we're going to do it in surprise mode. So why don't we have our crew follow me? I think he's in class right now, so we're going to go into surprise mode right now. Ms. Perrin, you ready? Mr. Brophy's here too. The crew's here. The crew is here. So this is a very important space. This is the world of Mr. Brown. This is the oasis of Brown. And we're going to do something very special right now. We're going to announce, why don't we walk over to him? And we have the cheering squad as well over here. We're going to announce Mr. Brown as the speaker, the faculty speaker at the graduation ceremony this school year. If we have it, I hope we do, okay? but I believe we will. So we wanted to surprise you. It's funny, I thought you had a class right now, so that's my mistake. So anyway, we want to surprise you with that, and we want to ask you in this moment, how do you feel about that honor?
I'm very humbled, but what took you so long?
Any answers?
Speechless, Mr. Blauk, speechless. It's very flattering that the kids would ask me to do this and I have them be a part of their special day, right. And it means a lot to me. So I have a lot to work on a speech now, I guess.
Now you got to figure out the speech. Okay. Yeah, now you got to figure out the speeches. Okay, so we just to give a little info on this, we gave all seniors an opportunity to vote. And the great thing about Mr. Brown, we're talking about elections these days. He carried a pretty good percentage of that vote. He carried about 11% of that vote. And considering he was running against 140 people, that's pretty significant. Okay, so
truly
Mr.
Humbled.
Brown,
I'm really speechless. I don't know what to say.
Well, you better not be speechless in a few months, okay? Thanks so much, everybody.
What's up, Medford High? I'm Elijah Fortune, the voice of Medford High.
And I'm Catherine Brosnahan, and here are your announcements for Friday, March 13th, B-Day. The Carnival, sponsored by the World Language Club, has been rescheduled to Thursday, April 16th. Tickets are on sale in room C103, only $6 for a magical evening of games, crafts, and dancing.
A message from the high school nurses. To prevent the spread of illnesses, make sure to wash your hands frequently with soap and water, and cough or sneeze into your elbow. Everyone can help prevent the spread of germs.
Friday, March 27th, from 8 to 2:30 p.m., is our annual blood drive. Students who are 17 and older should see Ms. Solomon in B311 before or after school if they would like to sign up to donate. All donors will receive a $5 Dunkin' Donuts gift card. Spots are limited.
Attention, class of 2021 and class of 2022. If anyone has an interest in photography, graphic design, or designing your own yearbook, please email your guidance counselor or Mr. Ambrose to apply for the yearbook class next year.
Spring sports registration is open. If you're interested in playing a spring sport, please register online and bring an updated physical to the nurse's office as soon as possible. You must register and be cleared by the nurse in order to try out for a spring sport. See Ms. Perry with any questions. I'm Catherine Brosnahan, and I'll catch you on the flip side.
I'm Lodge Fortune, wishing you guys a fortunate Friday, and we'll catch you next time on the Mustang Minute.